For more of a national lens on issues facing our local police, we talk with Salem Police Chief Jerry Moore.
The things that have happened in the last year and a half or so in the national scene regarding policing have certainly had an impact on police officers and police agencies everywhere, all over this country, and we're no different. We need to work hard to maintain the positive image and relationships that we have in this community, given the fact that every day on the news you see something happening somewhere in this country that brings a bad light to police officers. We have to adjust, and we have to make sure that the way we do policing is in line with the way we believe this community wants us to police them. We're their police department. And so I think it's critical that we have that great relationship and people understand what we do and why we do it and how we do it, what equipment we use. We just graduated a class of 18 folks from our Citizens Police Academy. And the comments that we received at the end of this academy were incredible, just like they're always incredible, because people develop an understanding and a relationship with their police officers that go out there and do it every single day. I wish I could send 156,000 people through our Citizens Academy, and we can't. But we certainly use that venue as a catalyst to help us develop those relations. And those people are many times our best ambassadors in this community because they can correct incorrect information about the police, and they can certainly educate people about their local police department and what I see is a great deal of respect that they have for them. So that's been a real positive. The other thing that's happened since I'll say post-Ferguson is that the pastors of the black community churches have reached out to me and this organization, and we in turn have certainly utilized their skills and the friendship and the confidence that they have in their police department. I actually brought the pastors to our in-service training for 8 weeks. They talked to our officers, they talked about relationships, they talked about what it's like to be black. And I think it was great for the pastors and their communities, and I think it was great for our police officers because it was a great opportunity just in a easygoing setting to ask questions and discuss issues. And I think our officers came away with a great deal out of that. In fact, I had some of our officers tell me that of all the in-service sessions they've been into in 20, 25 years, that might have been one of the best sessions they ever attended. So I take that as a real positive, and I can't say enough about the pastors from the community churches that reached out to us, because I will tell you, it makes a difference. It makes a difference for this police department. It makes a difference for those community churches, but it makes a difference for this entire community because it certainly gives us a perspective of what the minorities feel and go through and live, and it helps us as we approach them and deal with issues. We've always had the philosophy of having compassion and integrity and honor in our policing. Our police officers truly believe in that, and it's my hope that they show that every single day in every one of their encounters and contacts in the streets, and I think in that respect, the positive that you make out of some of the negative things that have happened around this country is that we're more aware that people watch us, people want to see how we're going to react, and people want to see what their professional police department is going to do to make things better, and that's what we work for.